Two world series events. It's time to let loose the Bobby Boy.